Really?
Really?
Really, really?
Really, really? I'm not saying hi.
Right now.
But I'm not saying it alone. Right,
bye.
So. I think Kyle just birthed a new baby. Problem?
I have no idea.
Weren't we here to like roleplay or something? But now we're all in this call.
Yeah.
So I guess never mind to the roleplay. Because it is super awkward if you roleplay while in the call.
Not really.
Because it just is.
That is what? Very. No. No.
What?
Leave me alone.
Is that a voice changer? Sounds fake.
One does not touch the Pikachu. I. You know, never mind.
I call hacks right now.
Whoa, no way.
He
is faking. Jenna. Jenna, speak in your real and normal voice.
This is numbs as I get.
What? This is as numbs as I get?
This is as normal as I get.
You aren't joking.
This is my normal voice.
Alright, Jenna, look in Skype, in the Skype group chat, that this is what you are.
For cooking, retard! I am so fucking retarded. No! You will never get me.
Where did I?
I want to eat.
Kyle?
Yeah.
They're scaring me.
Oh, Kyle left.
You scare me.
Just now realized that.
You still scare me.
Johnson.
What, Kyle? Don't do hyper indoors.
Remember when we used to be like, Walmart?
Oh yeah? What about it?
I will steal all your pancakes and you're not looking. No!
Well, what? What's what? Is there a problem?
Oh my god. Do you have a problem?
Yeah.
Do you have a problem? If you have a problem, put it up with the complaint department. Oh, wait a second. We don't have one.
Of course we don't have one.
Wow. You're like... You're like...
Constipation.
What do you mean? What?
Yeah, what do you mean?
What?
Look at what?
My father's
I smell something interesting in the kitchen.
I like clownfish.
I like clownfish.
Oh my god, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. But, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big.
What?
It's so round, it's like out there. I mean,
what? That is...
I got a few good tires.
Oh, whoa. Yeah.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face...
Help me! What is going on? I'm not running. Now I'm running. Stop playing the guitar.
Allie.
You suck at it.
I don't know how to play period. I don't know how to play piano though.
No one cares.
I don't know.
She's gonna go this way. What is wrong with me? Kyle. Where even are you?
I left the key.
What?
The box is...
I can't hear you. Shut up.
You can't see me at all.
You too. Shut up. What?
Roblox is under
maintenance.
When somebody, when you call somebody pretty, and then they say thanks, you're supposed to say, now you're supposed to say I'm pretty too.
I'm just gonna have a nice relaxing seat on this chair.
Oh my god, yes.
Hey, I'm gonna call back later, okay?
Okay, whatever. child hung up. What? Are you trying to grab my butt? Okay then. I'm doing an Irish jig. I'm doing an Irish jig.
I might be able to say that.
Please stop. I don't want to listen to you play your music.
Okay, fine, then I'm gonna mute my mic.
Whoa. Why is Roblox under maintenance? Or, of course, we could just leave. After maintenance, or during maintenance. It just... Wow, good job, Roblox. Took you long enough. Whatever, I don't even know what other games you guys play, so I'm just gonna regret it. What? Did you say Starbound? Starbound is amazing! Yeah, I have it in. Yeah. Schlick, probably? Lazy. Lazy. Don't stop you from being lazy. Whatever. Yes. I don't know what mods I have, but...
Okay, I'm gonna just go now. Bye.
What? She already left. Okay. No, don't. Well, there's Windoom, but there's no mods on that server, so... Of course, they'd have to play the... things. Original. Freaking, it's a roleplay server, but no one really roleplays there. I was in a rebellion. You have to make an account, because it's whitelisted, so not everyone can just join. It doesn't take that long. Like, all you have to do is sign up, and then that's it. You don't have to wait until somebody, like, fine then, whatever. What the heck is Rex Rocket? Rex Rocket. Already? What? Well, you don't know that. Oh god, that sounds bad. What? But the name. Can I use this to drink it? I was talking to my dad. have to go to bed in 30 minutes. Time to go. Oh, crap, I haven't read today. I think I might have to go soon. No, I know that I have to go soon. But I might have to go sooner. Because I haven't read my book at all today. And I need to read my book. Call of the Wild. I have to read this stupid book. Yeah. Oh, I mean, no, it's summer project. Freaking, it's so I get into English AP classes. Huh? I don't know. Like 3 weeks from now, I think it's on the 19th, maybe? Probably? Haha. Wow, Starbound is taking a while to load. Really? What is it? Oh, finally loaded. What? Oh man. For what? Captain Nate Peters. Why? This. Okay. I'm gonna be a human too. Because Captain Nate Peters is human. I'm not. I'm still creating my character. Captain Nate Peters is a roleplay character I made up. We're gonna have him like that. Captain Nate Peters. Got it completely for franchising. No. I had this one mod that, Okay, that's why it's early beta. After you open Starbound, it crashed. Swear to God, if I have to remake Captain Nate Peters. Actually, do I have mods right now? I don't know. I don't think I do. No! What? Oh, crashed. But I think I have a ship mod. That changes my ship. Okay. Starbound crashed again. Starbound! Cancel, just close it. I don't care. Okay, so maybe I shouldn't launch OpenGL. But like I had this one mod where you had to get a yarn spinner and then you make pretty much everything. Oh yeah. Join in the server. Okay, I can't play that server. Are there mods on that server? We're gonna have to have another server. Why don't we play Windoom? character. I'm still gonna be Captain 8 Peters. I had a pretty fun time on Windoom. I was part of a rebellion. I'm probably gonna crash too. Yup. Nope. Didn't. Oh god. That glitchiness. What happened to my ship? I'll do it. Just 1 second. I'm trying to figure out what happened to my ship. Everything is... Okay, well, everything is there besides the borders. You know, like, the design of the ship that's on the outside? That's not there. So, I think I have to close Starbound and figure out where the heck that is. Basically, I gotta get rid of the mod. Pretty sure. Vocal disc, probably? I don't remember. Okay. Tartarus? I have no idea how to get to my Steam maps. There it is. Okay, common, I think. Starbound. Mods. Holy crap! Huh. No. I mean, there is a launch Starbound server. Okay, I have some mods, so... The mods I have are... certainly mods. I feel like deleting all these mods. I'm gonna delete all these mods. Alright. Now I have to recreate freaking... Oh. 1 second. Wait. Hold on. Hello, Kyle. We're trying to find a Starbound server. Kyle. Oh my god. I don't know. Like, I guess he just doesn't want to, like, hang out with you or something. I'm gonna go play Blockland with him since we can't find a Starbound server. Yeah? Wait, you play Blockland? Bye.